Hey, what's up, guys? Thanks for the patience and the update and thanks for the patience. Yeah, thanks for the patience with the update. Thank you guys for waiting. I really appreciate that. Just thank you. The update is finished, so now I am back and I am ready. Hey, what's up, Mr. TSM0? Thanks for joining the stream, man. Well, thanks for joining back, bro. I hope that your afternoon's going amazing, bro. And that you like what we got going. Thanks for joining, man. I'm trying to skip this little Jeep thing. Hey, what's up, Mr. Gamer? Thanks for joining the stream, man. I hope that your afternoon's going amazing, bro. Thanks for the patience and the update. I hope that your afternoon's going amazing, bro. Thank you. Thank you for joining back. And you said, Mr. TSM, you are welcome. Thank you, bro. Thank you. And then, Mr. Gamer, hello. I like your stream. Thank you, Mr. Gamer. I appreciate that. Thank you, Mr. TSM. I appreciate that, bro. So apparently, a lady ended up running off on her husband at the altar. I'm just trying to see what happened. I'm trying to see why she ran off. You want to trade dissolver? I have. I already do have a dissolver, but what is it that you're looking for dissolver, Mr. CGLP? Also, thanks for joining the stream, man. I hope that your afternoon is going amazing, bro. And you like what you have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. And you said, Mr. Gamer, how old am I, bro? I'm 22. Mr. Gamer. What is that? Man, I'm about to go tell Dad about you eating up everything. That's why we don't got shit to eat right now. Hold on, excuse me. You said, no, you look like 18, 17. Yes, sir, bro. Yes, sir, I am. I'm 22. And he said, what happened, Mr. Nick? I had to stop these streams so that way we could get... so that way I could finalize the update. It was bug fixes. It was just bug fixes and whatnot. I'm guessing to make the game run more smoothly, so to say. I don't know what all they did with the bug fix, but yes, sir. It was definitely something that should help. Oh, but it's definitely something that should help. I don't know what exactly they did to it, but hopefully it's not something useless. Hopefully they actually fixed something. What's your real name? Do you want to say it? No, it's okay. Mr. Gamer, my real name is in the, is in my description if you've read my description. Or for those of you that have read my description, my username, I mean my real name is in my description. You have to read my description to find out. You said, no, that's a cool name, bro. Thank you. And after name, say, I appreciate that, man. Keep up the good work, X. I appreciate that very much, sir. Mr. Gamer. I appreciate it very much. What? What was it? What was it?
Hey,
what's up, Mr. Fear, little man? Thanks for joining, bro. Thanks for joining back, bro, and thank you for the patience that you guys gave me for the to finalize the update and to get Rocket League up and running again. I appreciate that very much. Have you not got an update? Yes, sir, Mr. Marshall Quinn. Already finished it. What time is it in the city? Right now for me it is 12:33 in the afternoon. You said, wow, it's 6:33, right? What? Dang. And Mr. Nick, how'd you get scammed, bro? And, yo, that's not bad, Mr. Gamer. That's what's up. The update was really nothing, yeah, Solar. It really was nothing. Did you read the patch notes? No, sir. Mr. Solar Flare, I didn't. X, do you sell wet paint? I do not have a wet paint. But if you're looking for an offer for wet paint, I'll definitely give an offer for one. You said, how much have you spent on this game? Not much, Mr. Marshall, to be honest with you. Most of it has been trading. Well, most of it has been trading and like being given certain, I mean, being given most of the items whenever I ended up getting my account hacked at first. You said, shall I invite people? I mean, if you'd like, Mr. Marshall Quinn. And how's it? Oh, thank you for joining, Miss Emily. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. You said, how's my day? My day has been, my day's been pretty good for the most part. Hasn't been too bad. Started off kind of late, but partially early. Other than that, it's been decent. how's your day been? He said, oh no, your account got hacked. Yes sir, Mr. Gamer, my account ended up getting hacked when I first started playing Rocket League, and then I was gonna give up Rocket League, but then people were telling me not to give up playing Rocket League, and people were telling me not to give up Rocket League and to keep playing, so yikes. And to just keep going. So after a while, everybody started to help me. They started to help me get my items back, and they started to donate items to me so that way I would stay due to that BS. And then, I mean, after a while, I just stuck with Rocket League, really. He said, guess no one likes me. Whatever, Marshall Quinn, be quiet. Everybody likes you like everybody likes everybody. And he said, I've been arguing with my parents. You should not want to argue with your parents. But I will say, hopefully, that it is going good. And that, hopefully, it is going good. And that, you know, things get better. That's one thing. That's one thing I can say that I would definitely not, I definitely wouldn't want to do. And you, Mr. Solo, you said, what did I lose? Wow. And Mr. Solo, wait, were you asking me that? What did I lose? Close your eyes. How much worth the black market? It depends. The black market's range. And you said, yes, XO. Everything, really. Everything from the second Rocket Pass all the way back to, like, player banners and even avatar borders were taken. Like, everything, literally everything. My account was wiped clean. Everything that's locked on my account is what got taken. And everything that's not locked is everything that I've earned after that. Hey, what's up, Amir Thomas? Thanks for joining the stream this afternoon, bro. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. How's your day been, Mr. Amir? Would say trade, but I don't really have anything anymore. I can tell because you got that dissolver on your car. But one thing I'm so jelly about is everybody with the Cristianos, man. I want Cristianos so bad. I want Cristianos so bad. Even though they're limited, they're limited wheels. They're DLC wheels because, you know, you have to buy the, I think it was the Dominus. I really do want the Cristiano wheels. They look nice. They look like a soccer ball. You said, Mr. Amir, can we trade? Yes, sir, we could trade if you'd like. Hold on. I will come into this stream shortly, so that way I can drop my username for you. Alright, my bot's gonna be posting my username for you so that way you can add me for trade. Mr. Solar, bro, did you want to continue running comps? And would you like to offer for a Force Green Singularity? Maybe. I'll see what a Force Green Singularity is worth. Actually, I really want Polypop. Not gonna lie. What's up, TBK? Can you show your inventory? You said gonna take a break? Yes, sir, Mr. Solar. Mr. TBK, if you want to see my inventory, then add me as a friend. And then after that, we can, you can trade with me so that we can see what I have as far as trading wise goes. Mr. TTV, I got you, bro. Because I really don't have anything. He said, because you really don't have anything. It's good, Mr. It's good, Mr. Amir. You're playing Roll Knight. Yeah, and now you get it. Hey, what's up, Mr. TTV? I got a total I have a total of 80 presets, but I do favor a few of them. This is one of my favorites. GTT, sorry I didn't stay long. You're good, Miss Emily. Thank you for joining. I really appreciate that very much. You said we go. I'm on. I hope everything goes well. Thank you for even dropping by. Hopefully things get better. And then hopefully we see you in, later this afternoon as well. Mr. Amir Thomas, I added you. I mean, you said, can I try an offer for Bubbly? I'm not going to trade Bubbly, actually. And then, what's up, Mr. No Q? Thank you for joining the stream, man. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing and that you like what we have going for the stream today. You said Bubbly is ugly. Is it ugly because you don't have it, or you just, your personal opinion is that it's ugly? By the looks of it, it's your favorite. One of my favorites, Mr. Marshall Quinn, definitely. Would you trade something for the werewolf? Maybe, it depends on what it is. Maybe. What is the new update? Nothing special except for bug fixes. I thought they would have updated the event, but no. I got a chameleon and fire god only. Yeah, look. This is my inventory as a whole, like my black markets as a whole and inventory wise. I have fire god, chameleon, hexed, and more. What would you give me because I barely have anything? If you have something that you'd like to trade for, then, you know, we could trade. But as far as giving, I don't know what you have. And with that being said, I don't know what I would give you. If you send me a screenshot of your items, then I'll see what I can give you. You said show you party time? That's party time. And you said, XO, you have two solar flares and I have none. What do you mean you don't have none? I thought you had a solar flare. And yeah, I do have two solar flares though. Lime Singularity. Sub-Zero, Vampire Bats, Reaper, of course, with the dab, Hellfire, the Happy Holidays, Fireworks was given to me, my Darda, Butterflies, and then, you know, the regular Force Razors and Quasars. I need more Supernovas because I like the way Supernova looks, but yeah. He said, damn, can I offer for any of your BMDs, Mr. TTVLA? We'll see what you have, bro. You said I have capacitors? I don't think I've seen those. Or I think I have seen those. I'm not too sure. And Mr. No, sir, I'm not rich. No, sir, I'm not. Would you trade your soul flare for a titanium, my animus GP, which is two keys? No, sir, because I do have a titanium, my animus already. You said, what gold explosion you like the most, to be honest with you? I don't know. I'm not really infatuated with the gold explosions. Before I got hacked, this was my favorite part of my inventory. Actually, still is the most favorite part of my inventory, which are my boosts. Only now have I recently started to build up my boosts the way that I have now. I mean, the way that I have, but like, what's up, Mr. TTP Ollie? I'm going to get back to this though. Oh yikes! No, I don't like the capacitors at all. What did you do? Party time and solar flare for Gray Dracos? Probably not. Hey, do you have a gray standard boost, Mr. True? I may or may not, but I'll make sure to check for you. You're not poor, son. You ain't poor, son. You got six keys. I'd buy a black market decal off the bat. It's fine. I've been trying to get one for a couple of days and no one has one. Wait, no one has. Hold on. I'll see you. Never mind. Oh, okay, my bad. What's up, Mr. Lander? thanks for joining the stream, bro. I hope that your afternoon and evening's going amazing, bro. And if you like what we have going for the stream today, thank you for joining. No, I do not have a great standard. I do not have a great standard. I am sorry. And you said, do you like Labyrinth? Labyrinth is pretty cool, Mr. Lander. Yes. Also, thank you for joining, man. I hope that your afternoon and evening's going amazing, bro, and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. Can I see the taco boost? Yes, this is the taco boost. I have two lightning boosts as well, but I've been collecting the lightning boosts. The taco boost. Where are you at? This is what the taco boost looks like. Taco boost is one of my favorites. Yikes! I accidentally equipped it. Do I have titanium white area 51s? No, sir, I do not. What would you trade for my labyrinth? It depends. I call them area 51s too, true, so you're good. You're totally good, man. And you said, what would you trade for my labyrinth? What do you want for labyrinth? What is it that you're looking for labyrinth? This is my sun ray. This is one of my favorite ones. Out of all of my boosts, this is my favorite. And he said, could you trade me for capacitors? It depends. What type of capacitors do you have? I mean, what color capacitors do you have? And he said, you're looking for another mystery. With the mysteries I have, you would probably have to add for them due to my mysteries being so high, but I see them toes, boy. And hey, see what my feet shiny in a mug, son. This is what you call them burnt sienna colored feet. Like them burnt sienna feet. Look at the shine. You see the glare, son? No. You said, nah, I'm just playing. Don't worry, I wasn't. You said keys for any of these? Oh. Do you guys want to do a game though? What's up, Rakia? Oh, Rakia. I like that. Thank you for joining the stream. I hope that your afternoon and evening is. I hope that your afternoon is going amazing and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. How's your day going? And then you said my inventory trash. I just need better items. I mean, your inventory is not trash because you have to start somewhere. You start somewhere, which is why you work your way up. He said, please, I want something really cool. It depends, bro. It depends. What is it that you're looking for? And he said, Mr. Marshall Quinn, I need to go in a minute. Yes, sir. Do you want to run again before you leave? And he said, despair your faults. Oh, I like that. Thanks for joining the stream, man. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing, bro. And that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. You said, hey, titanium white lightning with 5 keys. Oh, titanium white lightning is worth 5 keys. Anyone interested? I already have a titanium white lightning, but somebody else maybe. You never know. How many keys would you give for Labyrinth? If I had keys, I'd give you 4 due to the fact that Labyrinth is 3 or 4. And he said, Parallelium, new update, anyone? Yes, sir. I did get the update. For everybody that got the update was nothing more simply than bug fixes, I'm guessing, updates to ready for the special event transition in the next few days, because these items are going to be locking in 6 days. So I know that they're trying to prepare for the new update. I mean, for the new special event update, if anything. XYBMD, you recommend me buying with 6 keys? I'd recommend you buying Parallax with those 6 keys. or if you want to save two keys, or buy the labyrinth from the individual in the chat, buy the labyrinth from Lander in the chat, so that way you can give him four keys, and then you'll also save two keys for something else that you want. Could I join and trade with you? Yes, bro. As a matter of fact, here, Nightbot is going to be posting my username, my user information in the bottom. I mean, in the chat for you guys, so that way you guys can add me. And that way, for those that want to trade, we can trade. Or for those that want to just join and play, you guys could join the play. Can I join and trade with you? Like I say, yeah, if you like, make sure that you guys add me as a friend. Oh, bruh, I'm party leader, son. I'm tripping, my bad. And that's why you were telling me you have to go in a minute. Would you be interested in a Burn Sienna EQ? Burn Sienna equalizers. Probably not. What I will say that I am looking for, I am looking for some Burnt Sienna Wills due to the fact that I just got a Burnt Sienna Octane. So I'm really trying to spice up my presets. And you said Manvar Killer. Manvar Killer is your PSN? Yes, sir. Can I join to play some matches? Of course, Mr. Lander. As soon as we get done. Oh, I think he already left. Come on, Mr. Ali. Come on, Mr. Ali. Come on, bro. Come on. Oh, yikes. And then, yes, I will make sure that I accept friend requests on the PS app. I have the PS app on my phone, so I don't have to blue screen you guys when it comes to adding you guys as friends. My fault. All right. Oh. Yikes, I screwed it. He says Zachary the GOAT. Yikes, bro. At least we're not gonna lose with 1 point, if so. I mean, at least we're not gonna lose with 0 points, if so. All right. I've seen y'all's guys' friend requests hit my phone, so I'm definitely going to be accepting them now. Mr. Lander, I've added you as a friend. And Manbrew Killer, I've added you as a friend. Zachary the Goat, bro, please make sure that you add the username that Nightbot has given to you down below at the bottom. So that way, you said you're from Belgium, Mr. Lander? Yeah, that's pretty lit. That's pretty lit. How is it over there, man? I like hearing that you guys come from like so many different places because I'm so tired of hearing about Texas. I'm so tired of hearing about Texas, man. You said it's nice? That's what's up. Yikes. You said, can we trade after your game? Sure, man. Hey, what's up, Mr. Tortellini? Thanks for joining the stream, bro. Thanks for joining the stream, man. I hope that your afternoon and evening's going amazing, bro, and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. And he said, can I get an invite after game? Sure, yeah. If you guys want, we can run some sub games. We can run some games. Be sure, buddies. XR, are you into basketball? Yes, sir. He said, what's my team? Given that I'm from Texas, it's the Spurs. But I will say the Spurs been slacking lately. So I don't know what team I go for. If they're a relatively good team as far as like people has to go, then I'm for them. Honestly, even if it's a team that I think does good and it's not the Spurs, man, I hope that opposite team wins. You said, what is the update for? It was nothing more than bug fixes, Mr. Games, Gaming Specialist. You said you're a Heat fan? Heat are pretty good, I can't lie. I don't go for the Heat, but I will say that they've done pretty good within the past years. So I give it to them. Oh, but the update was nothing more than bug fixes and whatnot. Wow, that was close. That was close. Oh my god! Yo, that was sick. Okay. Oh. Yo, I thought we lost. Oh man. Alright, let's back out because we almost got our butt kicked. Alright, yo, for those that have added me, I'll make sure that I invite you guys for the sub game. But if those for those of you that have not added me, oh yikes, I posted it wrong. You said Rocket League would be I thought it was gonna be worse. True. What is that car called? The car is called the Octane. The car that I'm using is the Octane. It's the sky blue one. Rocket League would be better if you can put your music playlist in the game. To be honest with you, if you were able to, like, and for me, given that it's like me and others that stream a lot, if we were able to play our Spotify playlist while we streamed, then that would be like freaking rad. But like, I guess not, you know. Can I invite you so we could trade? No, I will invite you to the party that we have. Mr. Amir, what is your user again? And then Manver, okay. Drop y'all's gamer tags down below, please. Manver, you're not showing up for me for some reason. Zachary the Goat. Oh yeah, Zachary the Goat, make sure you add me, please. Hold on, I'm gonna see if I missed any firm requests. Sorry for the blue screen, guys. I'll make it short. Okay, Zachary the Goat and True, I've made sure to add you guys as well. I did miss friend requests, but they did not pop up in my phone, so I apologize for that. Oh, yikes. Let me know if you see my invite, just to make sure I ain't glitched. I did see your invite, but for some... Okay, bet. You just popped up, too. Going back up. Mr. True, for some reason, you're still not popping up. Zachary the Goat, you are not popping up as well. And despair faults. What is your user? And Kelly Lamidi, bro, you said I'm going to subscribe. I'll make sure to subscribe back to you shortly. And Mr. Amir Thomas, what is your username, bro? And you said, did I watch the RLCS? No, Mr. Tortellini, I did not. Mr. D, okay, D Spirit, yes sir. King P, bet. Thank you for letting me know, man. Thank you for reminding me. Hold on, Mr. Kelly Lamidi, bro. I will make sure to subscribe to you. Okay. So True, I'm gonna go back up and look for you. He's still not showing up for some reason. Zachary the Goat, you just popped up. If you guys are showing off, show or are appearing offline, please make sure that you guys appear online so that way I can invite you guys. Huh. Okay. You said I'm online, that's weird. You should be right here. Somewhere in between Blue Rocks and Chronic. And you said that's what you have. Is that all you have? My mind is just now updating. Sorry. Wow. It's totally fine though. I can't say nothing because I was lucky enough that you guys were patient enough with me through my update. So if anything, Mr. Zachary the GOAT, whenever your game is finished updating, just pop back in and let us know, man. Or not even. Well, yes. Yeah, since your game is updating, just let us know. Just let us know when it's finished. Maybe towards the bottom of your list, IDK. Hopefully not. Oh, bruh. Duh. That's because your name has an X in front of it. Alright. Don't mind me, I can't read, okay? I speak great English, but I don't know the English language in the alphabet. But with that being said, you said, Dard, invite me, Exodus. Big fan. Thank you, Mr. Dard. As a matter of fact, here, I will be inviting you shortly. Humana. And you said, can't stay for long. Yes, sir, Mr. Football Guy. It's totally fine, man. It's totally fine. I really appreciate you for dropping by. And then Martz DeWolf, thanks for joining the stream, bro. I hope that you're... afternoon and evening's going amazing, bro. Unless you like what we have going for the stream today, thank you for joining. Yikes. Please make sure you add the username. Please make sure that you add my username. Nightbot is going to post it in the description for you. Can I have a cool car? You say, can I have a cool car? Do I play Minecraft? Mr. Football Guy, yes, sir. And you said you want a cool car.
That would be pretty cool.
Huh?
That would be pretty cool.
A cool car? No, a cool car. You heard me. No, you didn't. No, you didn't. You heard me. No, you didn't. You said, wow, I got a blue screen. You have a blue screen? You said, and Will's home. I'll see if I got Will's for you, but there's no promises. Hey, what's up, Mr. Yeezy? And you said, wait, I'm back. Never mind. Yes, sir, Mr. True. My cousin is pissed at me like mad. Why? That doesn't sound good. So, I mean, I hope everything's okay. He's telling me to oh, She's telling me to go back to the... Yikes. Yikes. Tell your brother to raise his right hand, make a vow to himself, and then smack himself twice. Yeah, that's just disrespectful. Yeah, to be honest with you, I have no idea, man. No, I don't give away my rocket for just Mr. Amir, sorry. There's actually a vast amount of wills that I collect, that are in my inventory that I collect. I'm laughing so hard at it. I'm telling you, just tell him to do that. He may not like that, but just tell him, raise his right hand, make a vow to himself, and then smack himself twice. Tell him to promise to himself that he'll never say something that stupid again, and just and tell him he has to go with the bad acting too. He smacks himself like this, but his face goes this way, or he smacks himself like this and his face goes that way. It works. It works. To be honest with you, yeah, man. I don't know. Here, you can have this car, though. And you said... The update was... No. Take them down. Take those down. Take those down, son. Take those down, son. Keep your... Yeah. Keep your items. You say you don't got a lot. I'm not about to sit here and ask you for your items. Yes, Mr. Darda. And he said, what was the update, bro? The update was nothing more than bug fixes, patch glitches. I mean, patch fixes. I'm assuming that's all it was bug fixes and patch fixes. I know that they're going to be preparing for the do you have Halo rings? Yes, but I don't sell Halos either. I don't give away Halos either. I have extra Halos, but the most I'll give you is like a certified like default Halo or something, but like I know that you're actually looking for a colored Halo, so that's not gonna, you know. Oh yeah, but I think they're going to prepare for the new special event in 6 days, especially since the special event is going to be in 6 days. So I'm guessing they're wrapping up the special event items and making way for the new ones and the new events and whatnot that they have coming. Humana. Okay. Already? Well, I just want to know, okay, what do you want for the Octane Distortion, the Breakout Type S Distortion, your Anodized Labyrinth, and your Rainbow Boost, your Rainbow Trail, I'm sorry, the Rainbow Trail. I really want a Mystery, I can't wait for it. I feel, bruh, Mr. Zachary, the GOAT. I'm telling you, bro, you're gonna get there. You're gonna get there, bro. And then Mr. Amer Thomas, bro, quit. Now you just sound like you're begging. we get that you don't have much, which is why we're trying to, or which is why I tried to help you out the best I could. You said you wanted a cool car and some wheels. Well, that's why I just did what I could, but please don't do that. Just show your stuff though. Mr. Lander, you said give something, okay. Hey, what's up, viral commenter? Oh, thanks. Yo, that's a pretty, I was like, wait, what? But thanks for joining the stream, viral commenter. I hope that your, afternoon and evening's going amazing and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. You said, you know, Quad God Games? Yes, sir. Quad God Games is a really legit chill dude, man. Heck yeah. But say, what do you want for the Octane Distortion, the Breakout Type S Distortion, the Rainbow Trail, and your Labyrinth, and Anodized as well. And then what's up, Mr. FLV Skype? Thanks for joining the stream, man. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing, bro, and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. You said I have wet paint. Somebody was looking for wet paint earlier, Mr. FLV Skype, so you are in luck. Whoever was looking for wet paint, Mr. FLV Skype, down in the comment section has it. You said, sorry, no rainbow. Sorry, no rainbow. Sorry, no anodized either. So I could message my cousins. Oops, yikes. Hey. What's up, Mr. Diamond Dog? Thanks for joining the stream, bro. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing, bro, and that you like what we have going for the stream today. I'm going to be reading the catch-up. Oh, I'm going to fight my own battles. Yes, sir, Mr. Yeezy. Sorry, no rainbow. Cool. What's up, Mr. Scar Gaming? Thanks for joining, man. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing, bro, that you like what we have going for the stream today. Homino, what's up? Not much, bro. Not much. We're just chilling, making sure we get a few trades in. We're going to do some sub games as well. No, we're going to try to hit it right, man. We're going to try to hit it right. And you said, hey, Mr. Pirate Dog, hey, your level is the devil. Oh, you're right, and somebody else pointed that out earlier. Mr. Lander, yes, sorry, okay, sorry, offer something. I'm odd for Quad, he's the chillest guy. No, Mr. Despair Faults, he is pretty chill, man. He is definitely one of the chillest people I've met as well. Offer something. What are you looking for, Lander? What is it that you want? Because to be honest with you, I still want that anodized as well. I got pink score Wondermints. Pink score Wondermints. The Wondermints are actually lit. Wondermints are actually lit. I cannot lie. You said maybe a mystery you'd have to add for those, bro. And then my phone died. Hey, what's up, Mr. Rudy? Thanks for joining the stream, man. I hope that your afternoon's going amazing, bro, and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. And he said, meow, meow, book meow, book meow. And he said, do you remember that commercial, Rudy? And they have the lion with the bunny ears on, and he's like, walk. He said, do you have a certified CSR? No, sir, Mr. Pink Man, I do not. And he said, this one is true, Mr. FLV. Heck yeah, man. Yeah. Mr. Lander, whenever you know what you want to trade for, please let me know. You said you're in Houston right now. Oh, Mr. FLV Skype, this one is true. Heck yeah, bro. Wondermints are lit. And he said this one is true. Heck yeah. And he humming. Rudy, you said I'm in Houston. You're in Houston. What are you doing in Houston? You're having a vacay, aren't you? He said, remember I said I got scammed? Yes, sir, Mr. 361 Nick. Why? What happened, bro? Can I get Pearlescent Matte for only anodized? Yeah. Of course. Mr. Lander. What? Now I did. No, dude, I'm working. Duh, lol. True, true. You right, you right. How's work going, man? He said, when my Rocket League done, I'll show you what I have for right now. Yes, sir, Mr. Zachary the Goat. My hairline, this man, my hairline. And then Mr. FLV Sky, you said, am I from PC? No, sir, I am from PS4. Hey, and what's up, my hairline? What do you want for those, Mr. My Headline? And then, no, sir, Mr. FOV Scott, I'm sorry. I'm not on PC, but I will have my, in the process of driving back, I have to stop and get some food. Yeah, I feel that one, sir, I feel that one. You're in Houston. I would stop and get food, too, especially on the drive back. Mr. FLV Skype, I will have Nightbot post my user information for you, so that way you can add me. He's going to, you said IDK, what you have, and then Mr. My Headline, you said, what do I have, like what, bro, like what? Not cars. You said decals. You said, can you give me your Rocket ID? Yes, sir, Mr. FLV Sky. It got put into the chat for you. Bye bye. Bye bye. I mean, it just depends on what type of decals you're looking for, to be honest with you, Mr. My Hairline, because like I do have these. If you want the sticker bomb, you can have sticker bomb if you use a Takumi, but I don't know if you use a Takumi or not. You said, will you trade your painted octanes? Pink man, I might. I'm not sure though. It just depends. You said any animated decals? I'm gonna. You said my hairline streak, bro. You can have all three. Yes, sir, Mr. My Hairline, bro. You good? Do your thing, man. And you said you have limited friends. I got you, Mr. FLV Skype. I got you, bro. Thank you, Mr. Thank you, Mr. On My Hairline. I really appreciate that very much, sir. Very much, bro. Hold on, so my cousin lives about 10 minutes away from me, and I'm thinking about going on there and giving him a little. Yo, chill, Mr. Yeezy. And he said, I have the limit of friends. Hold on, bro. I got you. Me what? Who died? What? on my side. They were on the, yeah, now because somebody knocked it over. And then Mr. You said I have a limited friends. You may add me now. And then, hey, what's up, Mr. X Fiolo? Fiolo? My bad. I'm sorry. I butchered that. I'm sorry. But thank you for joining the stream, man. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing. Actually, I hope everybody's afternoon and evening is going amazing. And that y'all like what we have going for the stream today. The update only consisted of the bug fixes, of patch fixes. I'm pretty sure they're going to make way for the new special event items and whatnot. Fiolo, you said you subscribed? Yes, sir, bro. I'm going to make sure to subscribe right back. I'm pretty sure they're going to make way for the new event items since the special event items will be locking in 6 days and 6 days and 22 minutes. So, or 6 days and 22 hours, bruh. I can't read either. Jeez. I'm hoping it's something good. And you said Zachary the goat. You said you subbed. I'll make sure to sub right back to you as well, sir. Thank you guys, I really appreciate that. Anyone have web paint? Mr. LFV Skype has a web paint. And you said, Nick, you said I traded my black market item hexed, but I didn't know at the time it was a black market item. But anyways, he ended up giving me the samurai. Yikes. Screw that guy. He should have given you what it was worth. You said, I'm new to the game. Any tips? To be honest with you, some very good tips are trust your teammate. Make sure you follow through. Make sure you follow up. Flip. Don't waste boost. When it comes to you using boost, or whenever you use boost, wait until you see the little hyper trail, like the hyper speed trails behind your car, and stop using your boost because you won't go any faster than that, and it conserves boost for you. And Mr. Tom Dobbs, bro, you said you subscribed. I'll make sure to subscribe right back. Been watching for about 3 weeks and realized I'm not subbed. Just subbed, bro. No, it's totally good, man. As a matter of fact, I subbed right back, bro. You said, and people can be toxic. Yes, definitely. I need items. I have nothing. LOL. I'll see what I got for you, Shin. And then you said that people can be toxic, bro. To be honest with you, Rocket League is one of the most interesting, like, mind-challenging games ever, because somebody can get under your skin just with the words in the chat, and that'll wreck up your whole mantra as far as the game went, and now you just lost the game due to somebody being just obnoxiously toxic. For no reason, knowing that he has 0 goals, 21 points, and no assists. But just discard that and don't let that get under your skin, man. And you'll be A-okay. Tom Dobbs, Halo. Oh, yikes. 21 keys for a Halo set. Yikes. No, sir. People can also be chat banned like someone I know. Don't bring that up. Don't bring that up. If you guys want to join the Discord chat to see what my reaction was whenever I ended up getting banned, chat banned for the first time, then I'll post my Discord for you guys, and it's in the general tab when you guys join. And you said, hold on, Mr. Rudy. Humana. Guess you've never been into an Xbox Live MW2 chat. MW2 Live. I hope they're not that toxic, son. Say. IDKY added you, but it only invites you. What? You said, can we start a match, Lander? Yeah, we can start a match, bro. I have an animated percussion. Anyone? Hey, what's up, Mr. Yankee? Thanks for joining the stream, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can do a sub game if you guys would like. Hey. What's up, Miss Summer? Thanks for joining the stream. I hope that you're, afternoon or evening is going amazing, and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. I'm gonna switch it up a bit. We always play here. I wanna play here at midnight or at like pure night. First off, before we do, I'm gonna run to the little Exodus room and I'll be right back. You set the most toxic lobby ever, Mr. Rudy. I hope it's not too bad. Yikes. Mr. Mixed Games, Mr. Burford Meatbox, bro, you said, do I remember you? What was your user beforehand? And you said, please help. Please help with what, Mr. Mixed Games? Also, thanks for joining the stream, man. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing and that you like to be going for the stream this afternoon. How is it that I can assist you? My online won't work. If your online won't work, try to make sure. Yikes. I didn't mean thanks. Yikes. I was chat banned for so long. I tried to get the tip off. And he said, what's up, Mr. Splash? Thanks for joining the stream, man. Anyone mind giving me items? I have nothing. Yikes. This man Dart joined. Oh, wow. It's a 4v3. And you said, what's new, Mr. Splash? Not much, bro. But thank you, everybody, for joining the stream this afternoon. I hope everybody's afternoon and evening's gone amazing. And y'all like what we have going for the stream today. Not much, man. To be honest with you, it's all it was that's new is bug fixes, patch fixes. And they're going to make way for the new special event items within the next 6 days. Why is Chug is chasing me? I have no idea, son. And he said, dang, this stream is still third video when I searched Rocket League. I don't know. But like, Mr. Sorry I dipped on you earlier, Exodus. My dad turned my Wi-Fi off. You're good, bro. You said you have a boyfriend now? Heck yeah, Miss Summer. Congratulations. Hope he treats you the way you're supposed to be treated. Males in our society now only think with their second head and not the one on their shoulders, if you get what I'm saying. But congratulations. I'm very happy for you. Yikes. Bro, it's still 4-3. Somebody get off the other team. I would even say somebody get off the other team, but yeah, like that's never mind. I gotta wait to fix that. Okay, never mind. And now it's a 3v alright, I'ma just spectate. Never mind. I almost got robbed today by who? Uno reverse card session, a season 9 grand champion. Yes, sir. Anyone in chat want to trade? Big Chuggis is a powerful word. True. I'm guessing it is. I'll just spectate. I'm saying, son, because like, what is going on, LMAO? Bro, a 4v3, and then now my faith has been broken. He said, I don't know, man. And he said, Mr. Drippy, bro, hopefully you're okay, man, because screw that. Somebody try to rob me, I'm giving him the pepper spray, smacking him in the face with two back hands. I'm giving him the boot because it's my boot size 12. And after that, I'm about to wrap their neck around two telephone poles. And I'm leaving. Hot Wheels, beat that. He said, yo, I can't add you, only invites. Are you serious, son? Mr. FLV Skype, bro, I don't know what that's about. Hopefully it's not the game bugging. Exodus, tell me when you want to get on my account and download Ark and PUBG. Yes, sir. And PUBG and ETC. Yes, sir, bro. How many keys of titanium white Halo worth? It's worth 1-2 or 2-3. 1 of the 2. What? TTV, I like, bro, what? When have you ever decided to say something like that? Try hard. How am I trying hard, son? I'm like the worst one on this team, bro. Y'all are sitting here flying to aerials, Japanese flying judo kick flips, and I'm sitting here stuck on the ground. And he said FLV Skype. I forgot. Now you good, bro? He said, I was walking in the park with two of my friends, and these kids put a knife up to my gut, but he took my friend Jordan 1, Jordan, he took my friend Jordan 11 concrete, but I'm alright. BTW, a sneakerhead? Yes, I am a sneakerhead. I have a lot of Jordans, or I wouldn't say a lot of Jordans, but I do have a decent number of Jordans, that I have as far as, like, my collection goes, due to, my aunt buying me shoes and due to me buying shoes. I said nice shot and it missed. Oh, never mind. Never mind. That's like if I talk a mess. He said, Drippy, what a history, son. I got a Lime Octane Aviator. Bad. And what's up, Bloomish? Thank you for joining the stream. I hope that your afternoon and evening's going amazing and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. And you said what is the update? The update is nothing more than bug fixes, patch fixes, and I'm guessing they're getting ready for the new event items that are coming out in the next 6 days. I'm pretty sure they're going to make way for those, or hopefully they are. But I do want to see what type of interesting items that they have for this next special event. He said, "What's my Discord?" He said, "What are Lime Dracos worth?" I will check for you in a few short moments. All right, Lime Dracos. Lime Dracos are worth 4 to 5 keys. They're not that much key. The Dracos, yeah, they're 4 to 5 keys. The Lime Dracos are. And then the Discord, can somebody post the Discord link in the chat for me, please? That was a nice one. I meant that was a nice one. I'll post the Discord link for you guys now. Discord link is being posted by Ninebot. Lander, I'll make sure to subscribe to you right now. I got this out the trade, son, and now it's showing up. Yo, why is my game geeking like this? This is and I could have swore they made updates to fix stuff exactly like that. My hairline. GG's, bro. GG's, Mr. I mean, I guess. And what's up, Mr. Dean Atherton. I'm sorry, Dean Atherton. Thank you for joining the stream this afternoon, bro. I hope that your afternoon and evening's going amazing, bro, and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. Dad, Legacy Zalo, say hey, hey. What's up, man? What's up, y'all? Thank you, everybody, for joining. Bro, it's a 2v3. Are you kidding? That don't make it no better. I'll spectate. You said Halo. I tried getting Izubu to raid you yesterday. Man, it's totally cool, man. It's totally fine. To be honest with you, Izubu has a personality of his own, as does everyone, man. I don't ask for raids or handouts due to the fact that you do have to make sure that you work for what you do get. You have to work for the things that you get. Anyone want to trade any keys though? 1.1k going hella quick. Thank you, Mr. Drippy Hulks. I really appreciate that very much, sir. I can trade, but no keys. Can I get an invite, bro? Mr. Tom, what is your username, man? FOV Skype, you said you're from Xbox. Heck yeah, that's what's up. Next time I'm updating Rocket League right now, so PS4 is off. Yes, sir. We're on PS4. And yes, I am on PS4. Mr. Dean Atherton, bro, I'm gonna have my Nightbot post my user information down in the comment section for you. Also, we are on PS4, but I don't care if you're on PS4, Xbox, PC, Switch, your phone. I don't care if your dad gave you like a 1988 pager to play on. Like, I'll accept any invitations that come my way, so that way we can play even if we can't trade. You say X on PS5, boy. You can get Rocket League on phone? No, Drippy Hoax. I was just stressing the point that it doesn't matter what you guys play on. I'll accept invitations, man. I'm not that type of person to say, oh yeah, no, if you're not on PS4 and I can't trade with you, I can't add you as a friend. Nah, bro. Nah. No, not at all. And then, please make sure that you guys add me. I do. You said, whenever I'm ready, say, sorry, real quick, guys. As a matter of fact, Mr. Tom Dodbrook, you added me, then I will make sure that I get back to you guys. Since I have the PS app on my phone, I can add you guys as friends without having to blue screen you guys, so that way you guys can see what's going on in the sub game. And then Mr. Tom Dobbs and Tom Dobbs, once again, please make sure that you add my username through the comment that Nightbot posts below. He said, no, Rocket League is not a phone. Yeah, Mr. Legacy, I'll invite you after. He said, X is so thoughtful, all X. Of course, man, I have to be, I'm not even gonna lie, bro. If you guys think about me on a daily basis when it comes to streaming, even if not on a daily basis, off the screen, then I have to make sure that I take you guys into consideration whenever I'm on as well. Like I said, I almost quit Rocket League, bro. Can you invite me now? You are spectating. Yeah, I don't wanna, actually, hold on. If you got the same, what's his name, then yeah. Alright, I sent you an invitation. He said, hold on. Zach the Goat, for some reason, not showing up, bro. I do want you guys to enjoy the sub game without there being any screen pauses, anything in front of the screen, or anything in the way of the screen. Mr. FLB Skype, what is your username again, bro? I'm gonna make sure I look through my Rocket IDs. Rocket ID friends, so that way I can add you. Mr. Dobbs, I'm going to accept your friend request now. Like I said, I have the PS app on my phone, so I'm definitely able to add you. I know that you couldn't see that, but it's because I got my brightness up by like 110%, but like, yeah, I have the PS app on my phone, so I'm able to keep up with you guys on the app. And he said, yo, accept my friend request. Yes, sir, Mr. FLV Skype, one second. I want to see how this play goes. and I like the way that mother loving me, Guardian looks, Mr. King Pete. You said I got Tom in bed. Mr. FLV Skype, bro, I'm gonna see what's up with your friend request. Space Athlete, I got you. Oh, Scarce Athlete, I'm sorry. I got you. No, I'm good, Mr. FOV Sky. Like I said, I got you, bro. Don't even worry about it. What do you want to do like mountains do, sir? I'm about to see what's up with this outside. Had to see what was up outside. My little brother and my dad and my little brother went to the store, and it's been raining quite bad. And then Mr. Dean Atherton, I already did make sure to add you. Oh, you said yours is basic. Hey. Mr. Dean Atherton, bro, once again, I'm not trying to blue screen you guys. Please make sure that you add my username or Rocket ID given to you by Nightbot in the comment section, so that way we can stay inside of the sub game. We can stay inside the private match, and I don't have to blue screen. It's easier since I do have the PS app as well. You know, doesn't help that Mr. Darda here is like Grand Champ 85. He's went through like 24 seasons and wrecked off everybody, but oh wait, no, back out. Will you do a Sky a Burn Sienna Octane? Will you do the Burn Sienna Octane? Oh wait, Burn Sienna Octane, Great Octane, and Score ZSR for a unicorn set? No, sir. Did you hear Lil Nas's new songs? Yes, sir, Mr. Nick. Also, thank you for joining, bro. You said, Exodus, can we play Mr. Firecracker? If you're in here, then yes. But I will say that there's a full lobby. Humana. We're going to do a private match. And then after that, we can do a... You guys want to do it? You guys up for a tournament? We can do a once tourney. You said offer for Fire God. I already have a Fire God, Mr. Pink Man. You said yes. You said a twos tourney is gonna be kind of problematic if you guys don't have each other as friends. So I will say just stick to the one tourney. But if y'all guys want to do a ones tourney type one, if y'all want to do a twos tourney type two, but you guys have to add each other as friends if you guys want to do a twos tourney. Sub and like, or X will say yikes. Yikes. Someone want blue plus Maddox for an anodized, or for anodized? Mr. FLB Sky, I cannot invite you due to there being a full lobby, but that is exactly why I'm going to create the tournament, so that way everybody has a chance to join in. So with that being said, I will create a tournament. You said, don't let the GC play. Nah, that's rude, son. Yankee, that's rude, son. But yikes. Max rank diamond, please not, bro. I'm not gonna do that. That's messed up, son. Alright, yikes. Hold on, I'm actually going to cancel this tournament. Alright, actually, okay. The name of the tournament of the ones tourney is All Ranks, and the password is Taco. All Ranks and Taco. Except to put All Ranks since he is God Champ. Not even, sir. That's not why. You have too many players in the party, but you... Bruh, we can't be in the party in order to register for the tournament. So you guys have to... We have to disband as a party and register for the tournament. Once again, the name of the tournament is All Ranks and the password is Taco. Yeah, it's raining hard outside. You said, is that tournament just for America? No, sir. Hey, Exodus, I don't find the tournament. No. The tournament is public, so all of you guys should be able to join. Also, what's the name? The name of the tournament is called All Ranks, bro. If there's a password to it, then the password is Taco. You said you can't find it. Some people, yeah, pass the taco. Some people are finding it. There's already five that have entered. It's a public tournament, so you guys should all be able to enroll. I'm registered for it. Seven so far. Name All Ranks Pass Taco. Thank you. You just appear on 1v1's bed. Sounds like the tournament is starting shortly. She trying to be great. What's up, Mr. Ruben Graham? What? Do you ever do giveaways, Mr. Tom Dobbs? Yes, sir. I do giveaways all the time. Hey, what's up, Mr. Desert? Thanks for joining the stream, bro. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing, bro, and that you like what we have going for the stream tonight. I mean, this afternoon. To be honest with you, Mr. Yankee, you might win this one because I'm trash at 1v1s. Wow, that was luck. That was luck. That was luck like Chuck. I did not expect to hit it from that angle.
Hey,
Mr. Yankee. You said you trash at ones too, bro. I'm telling you, like, everybody tells me to do ones because it helps you get better at 1v1s, but like, I don't watch none of the replays, bro, because like I said, I'm trash at ones. Sorry. My bad. It's making me so addicted to Minecraft, dude. Heck yeah, bro, because Minecraft is just legit like that. Ooh, what the slow shot. That pure vanilla. That pure cream. That's a 10. Get all them, the 9,000 taste buds, sir. You already know it. Oh man, what's up, Mr. Fortnite Daily? Thanks for joining the stream, bro. Hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. You said what was the update for Rocket League for? It was basically just bug fixes, patch fixes. And they're going to make way for the new special event. For the new special event items. Other than that, it hasn't been too much from what I've seen thus far. But yo, you yammed that, son! Yeah, you yammed the hell out of that ball, son. You said Mr. Toxic Sweaty? I feel like Rocket League... I feel like I lag more... Oh, I'm sorry. Yikes. Ooh, nice one, Mr. Yankee. You said, I feel like I lag more now because of the update. To be honest with you, I feel like the lag has always been there. And given that they have quote-unquote patch fixes and whatnot and like bug fixes, like that should be something that they work on. But for some reason, I don't know. What a save. Nice one, son. He said I'm losing 2-4, so I'm losing 3-4. You're totally good. I promise you, like, I'm not that good with any 1v1s. I underestimated myself. Don't worry, X is only warming up. Mr. Nick, thanks for that one, bro. Yikes. He's got my heart racing. You see what I mean, guys? Whatever, sir. Oh, man. I'm telling you, though. Sometimes I have to play Mad D in order for it to work. Oh my god. How's it going, boy? Thanks for joining, Mr. Waiting for your game update, but hi, hello. What's up, Mr. Envy? Thanks for joining, bro. And what's up, Mr. Dark? Thanks for joining, man. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing, bro, and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thanks for joining, man. Make that last shot, son. Oh, GG's. But, I hope that y'all's, I hope that y'all's afternoon and evenings are going amazing, bro, and that y'all like what we have going for the stream today. Thanks for joining, man. Mr. Yankee, you're legit, bro. And ones, you're legit. Nah, you don't suck, son. You do not suck. And he said, what's up, Mr. Caden Keefe, bro? Thanks for joining the stream this afternoon, man. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing, bro, and that you like what we have going for the stream. Thank you for joining. You said, hey, what rank am I in? Threes, I'm a plat two. And twos, I'm a gold one, and it ones I'm unranked. Ooh, I like that one, son. I liked that one. Can I join you 120 after my game updated? Yeah, of course, Mr. Envy. Yikes. Yikes, you have to bump me, son? I've never seen you do that one. Can I donate a titanium-wise Zombas? If you'd like, bro, I would honestly really appreciate it. And thank you for the consideration if you don't. I really appreciate you even taking the time to consider donating, bro. But if anything, you said the stream is buffering. Like every 2 seconds. What's the update for Armani Scott, bro? The update was nothing more than bug fixes, patch glitches, yeah, you know, the basics. I know that they're gonna make way for the new special events, I know they're gonna make way for the new special event items, so I'm hoping that is something worth the updates. And I hope that they're pretty interesting. There's some pretty interesting items as well. Because you said it's gonna be lit. I hope so, son. I'm ready to see what they bring to the table. You said what rank am I? N1s, I'm unranked, so that's why I'm doing bad, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, so I'm gonna try to donate one of these days. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Say, I appreciate that one, Mr. Yankee. Yikes. I didn't mean to put neither of those. I'm sorry. I'm honestly so caught in the moment right now. My heart is beating. Like, I'm talking about my guy. Like, this is the first time for me ever actually doing some major, like, ones. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. This I have to clip. That was my first time with some actual ball control. GG, Mr. Yankee, and GG, Mr. Firecracker. Zach Attack Boss, thank you, bro. GG's, man. My heart racing, son. My heart is racing, racing. Mr. Ruben, I'm going to make sure to subscribe to you now as well because I've seen that you subscribed. I'll be down to 1v1 you another day. Yes, sir, bro. Mr. Yankee, heck yeah, bro. Heck yeah. Why do you type GG? Why not push up twice? Eh, it just shows the effort that I put into typing GG, like, or into telling somebody that, you know, good game. You say you just subscribed. Yeah, heck yeah, thanks for that. I got clap no fair S9GC. Oh yeah, true. Can you 1v1 me X? Oh. Okay. I'm gonna be 1v1ing whoever this Viper Momo is, and they look like a crushing competition right now. You said Exodus. I thought you don't like ones. I don't, Firecracker. The only reason why I did this was so that way everybody can join. And to be honest with you, that was the fairest thing that there was to it. Well, so that way everybody could join. So I don't want to watch that. I'm a couple of subs away from 100. Hey, good job, Mr. Toxic. What happened there? I have no idea. I think he probably just let me score or something. I'm not too sure. He had lag, XO. I believe it, bro. I believe it because nobody would just let you score like that. I'm at 120. It takes a lot of work, Toxic. It does. It does, bro. And Mr. Zach Attack Bryce. Yo, XO, your name is the best seed for, yeah. Is it really? For Minecraft? To the store. Sorry, sorry. He says, sir. He said, yeah, boy, I put the seed name as Exodus Part in this bunch right next to a village. Yikes. He said, how do I customize what pops up on my screen like clear ball? I don't know, that's a great question. I wouldn't exactly know. You said X is going ham, Mr. Nick? A little bit, son. Nice one. You said it doesn't pop up on mine? Oh, my bad. X, tomorrow you play Minecraft with subs so I can? Heck yeah, bro. I play with you guys anyway. And you said, Danny, you play Minecraft? Yes. Yes, Danny Lee, of course I do. Also, thank you for joining the stream. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing and that you like what we have going for this afternoon. Thank you for joining. Zach, I would restart if it isn't working. True. I wouldn't restart if it's not working either. Sorry to Minecraft lovers. Nah, it's totally good. Minecraft is cool. And you said why? I don't know. It's just cool. Can I have some free stuff, please, Mr. Flux? No. You said, sorry, it's my ping. Nah, it's okay. I like that there's actually, like, you know, I'm not gonna call you cocky, but like, I like how you like to view your shots. Cause my ping is going stupid too right now. What mode are you playing? I play survival and I play creative. You said X is my is YT your full time work? No. It would be cool if YouTube was my full time work, because if that's the case, like, yo, that would be lit. That would be lit. But no, it's not. I wish. I think that's one of my dreams. This to YouTube full time. Oh, GG's, so cheap. Right, wow, you had to bump me to try to get a goal? I like that though. We still got two more matches. If I had enough money, I would donate every single freaking time, every single freaking day, so you keep streaming. He said, oh, well, savage. Kaden, I'm saying, bro, that was like, yikes, son. You said look on Discord? I do like that. I like that very much. And that's the village that you're talking about, right? What's up? It's Corrigan. Thanks for joining the stream. So what was the update for? The update was only for bug fixes and patch glitches, and patch fixes. But other than that, I'm pretty sure they're making way for the new special event items. And so, yo, why are there three final rounds? I wanted to make it more interesting. Although I did make these settings like when we first started doing ones. You said why is a tongue titanium? Oh, that is a tongue twister. Yeah, my bad. Your name is the best for a spawn. Heck yeah, son. Heck yeah, son. And also, can I play with you? Yeah, Daniel Lee, of course. He said, I'm back, X. Yes, sir. Yikes. This person has the bump, bruh. Yo, whose boyfriend is this? Whose man's is this? Son is bumped this whole time. If you can't play a clean tourney, don't even play a tourney. You say he's, yeah, you say, yeah, bro, he said ping, but he's bumping just to make shots, like, son. You said demo him? Nah, I'm not gonna demo him. Then I'd be just as much as a loser as he is. To know he has to bump just to get a goal, like, I don't want to look like that. Hey, what's up, Just Wolfie? Thanks for joining, man. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing, bro, and that you like what we have going for the stream this afternoon. Bro, I'm telling you, son, Nexus, mans cannot win without bumping or demoing. Oh, and that's to be said, because he wasn't bumping the first round. But yikes, to know that whoever this is, if that's the only way somebody can win a ones, like, bruh, look. Waited for the ball to pass me, didn't hit the ball, but decided to bump me instead. What's the update about? What's up, Mr. FaZe Big, bro? The update was nothing, but let me play my demo. I'll demo him just to be annoying. Shh. Shut up, Viper. Why do you say I got it in team chat? Wait, I always demo and bump in ones. I'm gonna be honest, it's a bad habit, son. But there's a difference between bumping and demoing. But to know that you can't win without bumping or demoing in ones, son, like, that's one of the worst types of games, bro. Like, the worst. Whoever lost, and I see why somebody lost to him 9-0, because he was bumping the hell out of them. But that's, Cheater's gonna cheat. You said do a chaos tourney? Of course. I can win without bumping. Viper, shut up, son. You're one of the cheapest ones player I've played. One of the cheapest ones players I've played. Because you didn't win last round, did you? I thought so. Yikes, look. Yeah, he lost the first round. Bruh, he lost the first round and had to bump and demo this round. Bruh, Viper's bum. Viper's bum as fuck. You said we will see next round, son. We will see next round what? What is it to see next round? To see you do the same thing? Mishirbadi. You're nowhere close, like I said. Guys, can we stop swearing? Who's swearing? Dude, you lag, you like it? Yeah, I am. I definitely am. Bro, would you trade for Crimson Cyclone? It depends on what you want for the Crimson Cyclone. You said without... Shut, bruh. Viper, no. You can't, son. No. We've seen how you played this whole second round. No, you can't. Bro, Viper can't admit it. Bro, we're watching him. We are watching him on stream. He lost the first round and bumped and demoed this whole second round. So what does that tell you? Bet. As a matter of fact, Viper, you got saved, son. Because my dad needs some help bringing in groceries. But you a bum. I'm a 1v1 you. Yo, as a matter of fact, Viper, son, add me, since you were in the chat, son, add me. My dad's covered in rain, my little brother's covered in rain, son, and they need help bringing in groceries, but you know what? Yeah, I like bums like you, son. I like bums like you. Don't even say GG, though. Yeah, nah, man's wasn't really good, but yeah, don't be a pussy, add me, Viper. I'll be back. I'm telling you, yeah, Viper's a bum, son. Viper's a straight bummy.
Hey,
what's up, guys? Hold on, I'll be back, y'all. Hold on.
water power?
I think that would best describe, what's his face? The dude with the suit change and different powers and whatnot.
Hey.
Thank you guys for joining. I mean, thank you guys for being so patient. Mr. D Games. Actually, guess what? What's up? You said Mr. Viper Momo. Do I want a rematch? I'll meet you in this next tourney. Just make sure you join and leave the bark for the game. Oh, so you said don't start? Okay.
I think he plays PUBG, right?
Or now that I have it, yeah. Oh, and Mr. Nexus, you right. Mr. Nexus, you still here, bro? Is it public? Yes, most definitely. I said I'm 21 years old, but I guess you bet because my name is Fire HD. You thought I'm 16?
So
no. Mm-hmm. To be honest, I never assume age. The only time I assume age is whenever you talk like you mature in chat. And then when you get into the stream and you start cussing out flying pigs, son, that's why I'm gonna have to ask you what your imagination level is on.
Were you got tornado power? No.
But bad. Hold on, what?
See, that's my power, but I don't know how to unlock it yet.
Mr. Kaze? Is a tournament going? Man! Same thing. It's called All Ranks Times 2. And the name of the tournament is All Ranks Times 2. And the password, if not one, is going to be Taco. And he said, D Games, look at my comment. I'm getting a snake for my birthday. Hey, congratulations, son. I wouldn't trust myself with a snake. Just kidding. Snakes seem pretty cool. But that's what's up, man. Whenever you get it, what are you going to name it? Mr. Exodus, pardon. I did lie. You said, no, you're not on console? It's totally fine if you're not on console. You can still join. Hmm? Katie, yeah. You can be on any platform and still join. You just can't be on any platform and trade. The thunder outside.
No.
You said it's my cross platform turn. Hopefully. Upgrade. Oh, wait.
Upgrade.
Yeah. Platform is enabled. Cross platform is enabled. For my birthday, I'm gonna buy keys, and if you're streaming, I'm gonna join your stream and immediately ask you to trade with me. Mr. 316 Nick, 361 Nick. Say, bro, I appreciate that, man. Man, do you watch other Rocket League YouTubers?
Mm-hmm.
For the most part, I always do. If it's somebody that joins like daily to my streams and they're streaming Rocket League, I make sure to join. Like V10, Don Carson, Mao, Lockheed, Eju, Zinnick, a few of those, like, most definitely. And then you say, yes, I got it. Man. You should do unlimited boost. Nah, that's lame. I don't like unlimited boost for the simple fact that it's like doing some of the most irregular stuff. You said I invited you? You said you got in? Bad. You should block demos. I wish demos were blocked, but nah. That's definitely not a thing in the game. Sorry, I wasn't on cross-platform. You said, I invited you to a party if you're joining, bet. As a matter of fact, I'm already in a party, but I'll definitely leave this one. Sorry for the blue screen, everybody.
Hey, what's up, Mr. Nexus?
Hey.
What's up, bro?
I'm trying to find your tournament, but I can't find it.
It's in the ones. Somebody said that they didn't even have to physically search it up. It was in the 1v1 tournament list.
I searched Exodus. But I can't. What's the name of it? What's the name of your tournament? Oi. Boy.
Hello, boy.
What's the name of your tournament?
All ranks times two.
All ranks times two.
That's so ugly, Kevin. That's team captain. Because you know how we rocking.
Boy, you know your boy's in. Let's go.
Bet. He said hi, who's on?
Ooh, I'm starting in 57 seconds. Boy, let's go. Hannah is 64. I wonder. I'm gonna laugh if I got you extra first.
My bad. Mike ended up dying. And he said, "What? Go into the brackets? True. Brackets will be generated when the tournament. Whenever the countdown ends, should I say?"
Extra, what do you do if you test me the user office?
You said what happened, bro?
What would you do if it was me the you start off with?
Me the what?
Me versus you.
That'd be pretty lit, you know? At least you're not bumping every 5 seconds. I mean, if you did, I'd probably honestly just leave the tournament and let you win just because I didn't want to deal with it.
Nah, I want to try and get against Viva and just bump.
I'm saying, son.
Oh, Viva's worse than someone else.
Yeah, Viper, yeah.
Oh, I'm versus me. Whoever wins out on me in Royal Game versus you.
True. Hey, well, look on the bright side, son. We indirectly got what we wanted.
thought of.
And Viper, good luck, son.
Viper, I'm gonna have to take out the trash, boy.
And you said Xbox. What's new in the updates? My bad. Xbox. Wow, Kyle Dex, thank you for joining the stream, man. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing, Brian, and you like what we have going for the stream today. Yeah, that's honestly just a running insider. But Xbox is not truly trash. It's just opinionated. It's an opinionated statement thrown around all PS4 users due to the Sony and Microsoft wars that have been going on for like ever since I was born.
Ever since the recorded.
But as far as the new updates, nothing really. I had sick roast for Nightbot, but he removed it. But the only thing that's new on the updates are bug fixes, patch fixes, and they're going to make way for the new event items within the next 6 days that the current event is running. And then what was the roast, bro? Because I want to see it. I want to see it, son. And if Nightbot removed it, I'll make sure to look at it. Oh, son. And then Mr. 361 Nick, you said, what would I trade for a werewolf? I don't know. It depends on what you want for it. I ain't even going to lie.
Love it when people just hog the boost.
Same. Like Viper.
Literally. This man literally took my back boost the one and took mid boost, so I couldn't do anything.
Bro, that was Viper the whole way through. Man's legit just snatched each and every boost he could go across, knowing that he had boost to waste that he couldn't waste to waste. And you said FLV 3-1? Bad. And he said, what happened, bro?
I demoed this man as well. I was going for the ball and I fell apart, so. You know when you get that bad feeling you just don't want to score?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, most definitely.
Yeah, I did that.
Oh, my God.
I just away from his net. I was like, nah.
Nah, not happening, Slim. Oh, my God. I would want another car animated decal for all cars to use.
I wish Tumbling Blocks was in all car animated. It's so nice.
Even if so, I was like, I'd probably ask him to keep it on. Because Frank playing his dark ass game. Excuse my language.
Someone in your stream was swearing earlier on. Two people.
You said win without bumping. You said you won without bumping, sir. I can't see your. I can't see your bracket. I can't see the bracket of your score. I can't really see physical gameplay. But I don't really believe you, son. I was like,
this is blasphemy.
I was like, it's true blasphemy, son. You couldn't even go the second round, knowing that you took an L the first round without bumping. So like, everything you got to speak right now is not really relevant to me. Like I said, save it for the game, son. Save it for the game.
How can you win a game without bumping when all games started at the same time? Yeah, I haven't finished my game.
Legit, son. And, like, here's my thing. Sure, you could easily, you know, run into somebody, accidentally bump them, yada, yada, this and that.
Yeah, like, I just did.
Whatever you want to say. But long story short, son, you were the worst, like I said. Not only did you smack me away from the... You literally did a flip to slap me away from the ball because you didn't want me having the ball. I went to go for the ball. You let the ball go past you. And then you did a backflip to smack me away from the ball again. And then the rest of that game for you was boost, starving, and bumping. Son, you're trash. Yeah, with the demo. Thank you, Nexus, with the demo. And whoever this is, to be honest with you, who was it that told me about the way that the placements are? You and... CDJWCKA, you guys are one of the lowest in ranks as far as these ones go, because the ones tourney goes by your ones rank. Son, you're with somebody that's probably, and forgive me, CDJWCKA, they are probably worse than you because they don't play ones, except wanted to join into the tournament. I mean, the tournament. So, dab on them, son. And you said Inferno, so Viper's a bumper? Yes. Bro, Inferno, did you not see the game we played? I beat Mans like... Damn, I forgot what I beat Mans by, but I beat Mans by at least a good 2 to 3 points. He got mad. And I could tell Mans was mad, because the second game that we played, the second round, out of the 2 to 3 rounds that we were supposed to play in the finals, my guy, you know what he did? He bumped, demo starved, like Nexus said, bro. Bump, demo, boost starved that whole game. And he'll be the first in your game to complain about his ping. But son, don't believe that BS.
This person boost starved me, so I'm just gonna boost starve him right now. Oh well, he's still got the goal. Can I join crossplay? Yes, crossplay is allowed, but the tournament's already started.
Oh, what? Okay. You went, what happened to that one? You went 1-0, son. Yeah, you went 1-0. That looks more of like a game that you played without bumping. And he said, well, Viper, play me and I'll bump you, son. Son. Just hit him in a 1v1 private match, son. You said you won? Ooh, Mr. Nexus! We got what we wanted, son!
Let go.
Close game, 5-4. You know what it seems like it. Game. You said how good is the Inferno? Went. Average.
He's trash.
Okay, Nexus said it for me. I'm not gonna be the one to say it until somebody else says it, but son, he spoke for me, so I'm speaking with him for me.
Kick off goal, get out of here, boy.
No way, ooh. I was about to say, yeah, no ooh. Way. Whoopsie, okay, my bad. I'm telling you, bro, that's what I did last round. Whenever I thought I was about to demo dude, okay, not gonna lie, the one time I did demo dude, but I literally told him I was sorry for the demo, and I'm talking about I'm spamming my fault the whole time. Even after I got the 2 second chat disable, I still told him right after, son. Like, that was a hard ass cross. Mr. Little Man, I'm telling you, bro. He said, okay, I'll 1v1 him and destroy him and have everyone watch LOL SMH. That would be the best thing, son. Cause man think he's like Fuhrer. He thinks he's a mother Fuhrer up in his thing, son. Ooh.
Sorry, I just took a boost though.
No, you good. That was still nice.
Nah, that's not cool, man. I'm not letting it.
You literally was like, nah, it's not going in, and said, nah, I want to redo that. I want a better shot. Nah.
At least stop, dude. That's just unfair.
I mean, but see, at least you're the one to play like I do. Like, at least you play like me, son. Like, you're not demoing, you're not bumping. Like, come on, son. Mans couldn't do that. And he said, Grandmaster, yes sir, bro, it is definitely a tourney. And he said, alright, I'm gonna get IDKRL up in the bitch. Ooh, I was about to say, son, say, if you made that, I'm leaving instantly, son. You came down slow with the approach just to flick it. Oh, I'm out, out. I'm Audi 5000 out, son. I'm gone. You should do another 20 after this one. I'm thinking about it, but to be honest with you, what time is it? Because I do need to make way for the Minecraft stream. Although I will say this is one of the best Rocket League streams thus far. Oh shit. You do that to me again, I am leaving, son. Fuck what I'm talking about. excuse my French, but you got me trying to do it. You know, I know damn well I can't do that, son. Yeah. Are you playing Minecraft with us? Yeah. Yeah, Kaden. I always do, son.
Why? You mess me up, boy.
any game I play, and that's been thus far. Any game that I play, I've played with subs. I play with any regular, like any regular of the streamer, even my little brother, for crying out loud. Like, my little brother loves Minecraft so much, I've decided to add him into the streams. And normally, I didn't think I was gonna do it. Just to be honest, I didn't even think that was gonna be a bruh. Wait, you can't do that. I just shut up and I stopped talking, son. I was like, yeah. Okay, never mind. Okay.
That's nice.
Thanks for that one.
I was like, I'm just gonna leave the ball because I wasn't getting to it in time.
I was about to say, I'm clicking in the right
stick. I just let go. I was like, yeah, I'm okay, man.
Yeah. Oh my god. You said only a second round against him. Nah, he's... Bruh, it don't matter. Only a second round against me or only at the first round against me. You still did it, son. Like, there's no coming back from that. Like, you did it. Like I said, everybody in the stream watched you. Like, I don't know what else to say. I mean, and I'm not gonna talk trash because I'm not one to talk trash. Like, I'm not one to trash talk. I'm not one to sit here and say I'm better than nobody. I'm not one of those big-headed narcissistic types of people. But like, son, nice. You did. You did. There's no coming back from that. You said, yeah, it's true. I bumped
you from
he said, bro, he said,
everything
he said, bro, he just said, yeah, it's true. I bump a lot. Okay, so then what was the point in you saying that you can play a game without bumping? Yeah, and you said this. I swear to God, you said this. I on my mama, you said that.
I can scroll up and chat and screenshot.
Bro, thank you. Like, I am not the only one. I am not the only one.
I could scroll up and chat and screenshot what it says I can do without bumping. I did not like that kickoff you've been playing.
I was like, I'm not even about to. Yeah. Oh, damn. But no, Jaden, you said somebody crying about being bumped. Hey, I'm not going to say I'm crying, but say if you can't win a game without bumping, what's the point in you even playing the game, son? Like, I'm talking about, man said he can, and Nexus, literally, you said different playstyle, son, that's not a playstyle, you're trash. Demoing is demoing no matter how you put it. I had this argument with somebody that said that demoing and bumping is tactic. Sir, if you call demoing and bumping tactic, you just,
look at this.
You cannot win. Okay, you know what?
It's like, at least you should be a bit higher.
I'm not even about to go for that. I'm not even about to go for that because I'm too busy. Nigga, no, nice redirect because that's exactly what it was. That's exactly what it was. And one's demo was a tactic. No. Jaden, you misheard me, so hear me again. Redirect. Not a redirect. GG's, bro. Not demoing, bumping, son. I'm talking about, and I'll argue with you too, and in all due respect, I'm not gonna let up until you see where I'm coming from. Long story short, but if you are waiting,
demoing is not a game, like gameplay.
That's not
like annoying. More
it's
than
not
anything,
bro. Like, first off, if the ball is right here and you're fidgeting with the ball where I am, And then you wait for the ball to roll off the wall, and you try to demo me in the goal, and you just not gonna go for the shot, like, son.
Eliminated at round two by
it's trash. He said, "Can you guys chill, Mr. Viper? We're more chill than you are, son. What are you talking about? Jaden already know it. He wanted boys, son. But it's the simple fact of don't try to justify your words or use false justification with your words, and then go back on what you said." You said so unnecessary. Demos are bad, bro. It is unnecessary. But Viper can't, bro. Viper cannot get to the goal or get close to the goal with you in the goal without trying to bump or demo you in it, bro. Rewind the stream. Go through the playback in the stream so you can see what I'm talking about. You said I can't, bro. I don't even want to hear that. You just told us that you, bro. Like, where I was just now, where he was just now, look, and that's a Viper thing, son. No boost. The whole tournament, I didn't bump once. Yes, you did, bruh.
There we go. That's a nice comment.
Viper, all you do is bump demo and boost star, so please, I'm saying, bro. Demoing someone to score is a good strategy. Yeah, totally. I understand where you come from, but you take the keeper out so the net is free so you can get easy goals. No hard feelings, though. That's not hard feelings. You're stating opinion. And even if so, if that's the way you play, that's the way you play. But if you can't play any better than that, I mean, once again, I don't know what to tell you. Demoing is a demo, and if you don't know how to get a goal without it, I mean, then you gotta win the best way you know how, even if it's to cheat, but no hard feelings, like you said.
Dennis said there's a season 9 grand champ. Yes, sir, man. There is a season 9 grand champ.
You said there's a... They're talking about Dard.
Yeah. Yeah, but, I literally, I was forced to create a new world on Minecraft, put your name as in the seed.
For
and
real?
Came up with a village spawning right behind us.
Bet. You said demoing is a mechanic, it's not cheating. Okay. I didn't say, oh, if you demo, you're cheating. Son.
If you abuse it, then yes, I would say you're cheating.
I'm not even gonna say
demo, demo. Yeah, I would get annoyed and say you're cheating.
I'm not even gonna say it's cheating, but you said you once got reported for demoing. Yikes. Okay, I don't know what to say about that. But once again,
you demoed nonstop. Yeah, sure, I would.
I mean,
it would get annoying after a while. I wouldn't like cheat. I wouldn't report as in cheating. I would report as in annoying.
I mean, like I said, there's a total difference between demoing to demo and demoing as tactic. But no matter how you look at it. Demoing is just a demo. Like, there is no tactic in demoing. Oh, say, and this is what you guys sound like trying to defend demoing, and I'm sorry if I offend you guys. Oh, I can't make it. I'm a demo him, so that way I can make it. Or as a matter of fact, here's another one. Oh, man, it's too good. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna throw the ball his way, so that way he can try to go for the ball, and since I can't make it, or since I haven't made it, I'm a demo. Like, son, that's how you guys sound. Once again, Jaden, no offense. Grand, no offense, but it is what it is. Awesome, real. Yeah, bro. I was
playing some Let's Go Starving 24/7.
Who? The dude I'm playing?
Yeah.
I know he is.
I'm watching him boost starve. Yeah.
I'm telling, bro. The whole time it's been boost starve, so I literally haven't done crap.
Yeah, I know. I'm watching it.
He said, I'm a champ and can play without demos, but I really enjoy demo abuse. If we are winning in comp, then make it back. Okay. See, now you just said something totally different. You just said if you're winning, or okay, first you said you're a champ. Then you say that you like to play without demos, but if you're winning in comp to make them FF, then that's bad. See, but you see what I'm saying? You just defended demoing way before this. So, my point is, and since you did go back on what you said, if you cannot demo, I mean, if you cannot go without demoing, or whatever the case may be, depending on what it is, then just don't demo. Because it's not tough. Yeah, bro. You see what I'm saying? And who is this dumbass in the chat talking about some FF dope plays?
I think it's the person you're playing against in Forfeit.
Probably.
I just made a little comment.
Dog, I'll make you go bye bye instead of FF, son.
Yep. Even Sia agrees with us next time he puts S.
Oh my god. That was too funny. So that'll make you go bye-bye instead of saying FF.
Ooh, is the comeback on for Mr. Exodus? 60 seconds left on the clock. Can this man put a boost of Exodus anymore? And the comeback is on for Mr. Exodus. There you go.
Nice shot, son. Nice shot, son. I'll give you that one. Got 16 extermination medals. You said you have 67 extermination medals. Oh, on medals. Bruh. I don't know how many exterminations I have, but I know for a fact that I got some exterminations on me. I got some exterminations, most definitely.
How do you check?
Oh, look at him! Look at him! You see him? GG's, faggot!
Boy, get out of here.
And bruh, so y'all call that tactic. Jaden, I wonder how you play. Mr. What's your name? I wonder how you play, son. Listen, there's a season 9 Grinch. Jay, oh my god. You said, ha 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 ha, I can show you, son. You played with us earlier, but say, do you still, I was like, I can tell you getting a little offended, but once again, do you call that tactic? You said FF, you dumbass, the game ended. What are you talking? I can't play you anymore, son. You already won. Who, bro? Who gave birth to this man? You said, "What's up, Mr. Dwayne Blue?" You said, "I'll hang you." Yikes! It sounds like your dad hung you as a kid. He said, "No hard feelings. I'm fine." I was about to say, you didn't answer the question, but either way. If you tell me you call that tactic, because you didn't say nothing with that one. You didn't say, yeah, that's tactic right there, son. Super speed doesn't have enough power. But like I said, you said I call it a dirty tactic. Grandmaster, you said it already within that first, in that sentence that you just posted in the comment section. Without even having to say anything. You said call it dirty tactic. But tactics are not dirty. If you're being tactical, tactical is not being dirty. Tactical is being smart. But what do you call a dirty tactic? I would stick by and say that it can be used tactical, but also can be used to mess up everyone's day. Yeah, I was going to say that's... okay, now to agree with both sides, I'm going to let it be since you're now agreeing with both sides. No hard feelings, man.
Hey, bro, Mr. Dwayne. Mr. Dwayne. Your daddy like he fuck baby gorillas? You said, son, you know who bought the PS4 you playing on? Your mom black boyfriend. So maybe she fucks gorillas. But that goes without saying. Demos can be used in a smart way as you open the whole goal up so no one is there. Mr. Jaden, we already passed that, son. I was like, you totally already stated that, but that still doesn't explain my earlier question. I mean, it still doesn't answer my earlier question. He said, what are we arguing about anyway? I like disagreeing with Exa. Grandmaster, we all know you do. That's why I like you. But you said, yeah, let's leave it here. Oh, trust me, once you agreed with both sides, Jaden, it was already left, son. There's nothing more that you had to say. I mean, like I said, like you said, no hard feelings, buddy. No hard feelings, buddy. It was left where you left it. There you have it. I lose against the GC15. Yikes. Without bumping like the other, like the two other games before in this tournament. But Darda is insane. Yeah. Oh, yeah. No, Darda is definitely insane. But I already knew that the one goal that you scored in that other game was a real game that you played. Just like the other game. Other than that. Yeah, Darda is insane. you said, X, you running online games? If so, can I hop in? Yeah. Mr. Tesla Forest, bro. As a matter of fact, I do want to check out the brackets. Because, bro, I like spectating the tournament. Like, I don't know what it does, but I love checking out the brackets. You said you don't trust? No, yeah. Now I do, because you said that you ended up scoring a goal against Darda. I wouldn't even score a goal against Darda. Okay, never mind. I'd probably only score one goal against Darda as well.
What do you need that for?
The same thing you need it for.
No, but like he just grabbed it. Like, what does he need it for?
So did he use it twice or once?
Twice. Cause he digged up his nose and I gave him some to do that.
But that was a minute ago.
Okay. Let's have a good time and flying. Yeah, oh yeah, you said it doesn't matter anymore. Yeah, bro. Once again, it didn't. It was totally irrelevant once me and Jaden left it at him agreeing with both sides. And I was like, I don't know why you spoke on it. I don't even know why you said, there you have it. We weren't even worried about your match, son. We sitting here chilling in chat. And you said, let's have a good time and flying. Yes, sir, most definitely. That's all that needs to be done. You said, falls back. Run! I just got 6 minutes left of an update. God dang, sir. JK. Jaden probably heard my little brother talk about man's picking his nose. But, jeez. Once
I was 7 years old.
He said, JK. Oh my god. That's funny. I just got biomass and wet paint. Congratulations, Mr. Test. Once I was the youngest person in the world. Facts. Facts. Say, heck yeah, son. He said, TTV, give me wet paint. Give me wet paint. Well, you got biomass and wet paint for 6 keys?
that's a pretty good deal somebody ended up making you, Sonny, Mr. Buddy. And that man, Legacy. Hey, what's up, Mr. Holy Chief? Thanks for joining the stream, bro. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing, bro, and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. How's your afternoon and evening going, man? And why is your car raggedy like that? It's...
I know, that's why I jumped. And why is my head... Why is my screen inside my head?
No, you mean in first-person view because your dude ended up slamming through the windshield and then after that got stuck? My head. Yeah, I know, that's your whole person. But it's still first person.
I'm third person.
What even is the update? Mudry, RL, thank you for joining the stream, man. I hope that your afternoon and evening is going amazing, bro, and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. All the update was a simple bug fix and patches, like patch fixes. Patches for the game. I'm pretty sure they made patches, fixed other patches, fixed a few bugs, and then they're going to be making way for the new events. I mean, for the new event items come the next six days. He probably glitched through the building like you did that one time.
No, I know how he exactly got it.
Exactly, he glitched through the building like you did. Yes, remember that one time you were like, oh, I'm in the building, and you ended up falling through the map? Okay. Yes, you glitched into the building, yes. He probably did that.
No. Well, he probably climbed into the vent.
You can't climb into the vent when all you see is a whole bunch of squares. Like I said, he glitched into the building, sir.
Oh,
what do you know? It's empty. Oh, no, what do you know? It's not.
Oh, what do you know? I'm inside the building.
Oh, that's because you knew that there was vents there. Oh, he just died.
Whoa.
You were on 1K like not long ago, and now you're 100 more. Damn, keep the grind. Yes, sir, Mr. Tess. Hey. Also, thanks for that, bro. I really appreciate it very much. What's up, Mr. FLV? Thanks for joining the stream, man. I hope that your afternoon and evening going amazing, bro, and that you like what we have going for the stream today. Thank you for joining. Hot Wheels, pick that! Yes, sir. I am... Ooh, boy.
You suck at your job.
I saw a meme. It was like, guys, I'm doing a giveaway to enter. Give me your credit card info and where you live and the list of your fears. Yikes. That's bad. I'm back, boy. Hey, what's up, Mr. Nick? Thanks for joining the stream, bro. I hope that your afternoon and evening going amazing, bro. And that you like we have one for the stream today. Thank you for joining. And then, humming. Mr. Viper, what are we going to do next? I ain't even going to lie. I probably might move over to Minecraft. Since I haven't done the Minecraft stream yet, but another 1v1 tournament, 2v2 to 3v3 random teammates. I might be moving over to Minecraft since I have not started a Minecraft stream today. But Mr. Viper, say, son, did you add me, Sonny? Please add me, Sonny. Please. Also, with that being said, y'all, I really appreciate you guys joining the Rocket League stream today, or this afternoon, this evening. Hopefully, we have more to come, or more new to come sometime tomorrow morning. Or if not, once I'm done with the Minecraft stream, I might just get back off the Minecraft, get back off of the Minecraft stream and come straight back to Rocket League. And he said, no, Dana Lee. What happened?
It's a big deal.
You said your update is done. Yeah. Oh man, Mr. Test, son, for real. And you said it's been a good stream. Say, man. Fist bump on that one, son. I like the fist, son. Fist bump on that one. I tried, but I couldn't stand. Send you a friend request because you have max. Oh my God. Hold on. I'm a. How much? Does Grip Strides HX Sky Blues? I have no idea how much the special editions Grip Strides Sky Blues Grip Strides are worth it, but I will check for you right now.
better not come into this bank.
Sky Blue Special Edition Grip Stars are worth 2 to 3 keys. He said this tournament is light work. I'm going back to JoJo. Hey, hey! Bet. Speaking of, I need to make sure that I catch up as well because I have no idea where they're at right now. But I know for a fact that I'm missing out, especially if you had to say that. I can spit bars with that. Hey, hey, Nick, I like that, son. I like that, Michel, honey. If you're ever stuck on prices, go to RL Insider. It's where all prices are made. Exactly. Exactly. You said keep going. You said, nah, I wish. Don't worry. I'll spoil JK. Oh, I'll say JK, chill. You said, don't worry. I'll spoil. And I was like, heck yeah, wait. No. And you said why? Because I don't know. It comes out of nowhere sometimes. Like, whenever I beatbox randomly. And then whenever, like, it just depends. I don't know. It just depends on, like, how I'm feeling about it. Like, how I'm feeling about it. Like, I was looking up the price, and I always look up the prices, like, Rocket League prices. So, like, whenever it comes to it, more than half the time, whenever there's nothing to do or, like, or not even whenever there's nothing to do, but whenever there's something to do and it's, like, taking up time, I like to beatbox or I like to, like, beat on a desk or something, you know? I don't use the pencils no more. I just use straight. But you said, are you going to play Minecraft? Yes. Also, Dana Lee, are you a dude or a dudette? So that way I know. Ayo, X, drop that beat. Ay, ay. Ha, ha, ha. I don't even know. Say so, like, I can't. You are putting me on spot, Jaden. Son, you got me sweating, son. Oh my God. And Dana Lee, I'm gonna subscribe. I'm gonna subscribe to you right back. I'm gonna subscribe right back to you. Yeah, Jaden, you got me sweating for a second. And you said, Jaden. I always used to do a lot of beatboxing in school, so like that's where I got it from, or that's where I got most of my beatboxing from. Whenever I got bored or something at school, and he said you're pretty good. Not gonna lie, I wish, man. I'm trying to get even better, but for what it is or for what it's worth, that's all I can do so far. And then thanks for that, man. Thanks for that, Jaden. I appreciate that, bro. And then you said X, you got me sweating when I played twos with him. X got me sweating. Inferno, you said read the last comment. Yes, sir, bro. You said beats on chair to make beat chair stop her. And you said I'm gonna do it, FY. Thanks for letting me know, mister. What do I call you? Well, I'm gonna call you Mr. Lee. Thanks for letting me know, Mr. Lee. I appreciate that, bro. I appreciate that very much for you informing me. Hey, Test, we thought about it, son. We thought about it at the same time. You said, what? No, long story short, the chair died. Chair abuse. And he said, it's damn, it's a damn. You said 1v1? No, sir, to be honest with you. We're about to get off and we're about to go to Minecraft so that way we can get the Minecraft stream running.
Wanna play?
You said call me Turtle?
Wait, after I do this parkour map.
Call you Turtle. I don't know how I feel about that one, Zen. I don't know how I feel about that one. But anyways, alright guys. It was a pleasure seeing you all playing in the tournaments with y'all, being able to conversate with you all, being able to do private matches with you all and whatnot. But we're about to move. We're about to make the transition to Minecraft. So with that being said, yo, I really appreciate you guys for joining this afternoon and this evening. I love you guys very, very much for the patience that you guys gave whenever I walked outside to go help my little brother and my dad bring in groceries, and for staying patient with me. So I thank you guys very much. And we'll make the transition.
Aye.